Okay, so we've still got the wave up there. Glider's just been DI'd and it wants to swap wings. Excellent, good timing. And I've got my wave flying boots on. A little bit girly, but there's no substitute for cold feet. Right, let's get going. See you up there. Okay, so we've shut the engine down and we're now kind of at the front edge of these wisps that keep forming in the same place. And we're just at kind of this cloud base here and we're just slowly climbing, so I'll leave the camera running for a bit. And we've got some good lift here. Climbing nicely. All right, so since I started the video, we were at 1800 feet QFE of the airfield, and now we're at 2.5, still climbing nicely. And we're hopefully gonna get to this upper system above. What I wanted to talk to you as well was kind of a couple of different ways to stay in the wave and how to climb a bit more efficiently, maybe. Well, not efficiently, reliably. What I find a lot of people with wave is, rather than fly in front of the cloud, i.e. the interwind side of the cloud, which is what you've seen me do, they'll fly right over the cloud. And you'll generally find that the air isn't going up quite as steep. You want to be in front of the cloud, not above it. That's one thing, is a common mistake, really, I find. Another thing, if you've got a moving map like an UDI or the LX9000 that we've got in here, it will give you a snail trail. And it should also give you a... hang on, if I turn the brightness up first, that might help things. So this line here that we've gone through, you can't mistake it for a road, it's an orange line. It's the snail trail will give you a different colour to represent the amount of lift that you've just been flying through. So try and keep yourself in the best lift. So you almost treat, you know, you go through the orange line and you know there's good lift there. So treat that as a home base, you know, maybe go into wind a little bit to try if it's a little bit stronger. And if it's not, you can drop back a bit and maybe go downwind a little bit just to see if it's a bit stronger. And that's that. And we're just climbing up above this layer here now.
Like anything was possible, I sent my treaty to free. Yeah, running down the street, I never would come to me. Working on the energy, going wherever it leads. Running down the street. I set the speed to fly it down to buy some time. Something good waiting down this ridge, and I'm picking up whatever it is.